Yeah, we're back recording the vlog. I think this will be vlog number 4 after a little break. Had some exciting changes in our office recently, where we're now going on a 4-day work week. So our working hours are Monday to Thursday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. 4 days a week, giving everybody a 3-day weekend. Put up a LinkedIn post, got a lot of action and reaction. I'll put it up here now so you can have a look. So I just had to leave the office there for a meeting, and I was down in the Marina Market. It's an area just out on the outskirts of Cork City. It's lots of food stalls, outside eating area, and actually kind of semi inside. But there's a new food stall there called Asador, Tom Durkin Meats. It's like an Argentinian barbecue. And I was trying out this dessert, which is like meringue in dry ice. I just took a video of it, have a look at it there. Oh!
What's it called? You are sore. You are down in the marina. Oh.
August is traditionally a kind of a weird month for solicitors and barristers, and indeed for litigation solicitors. The courts are closed, summer vacation. They finished up at the end of July. So traditionally a lot of solicitors will take their holidays in August. The webinar, Solicitor CPD webinar company that I'm also part of, it's the Irish Institute of CPD, IICPD.ie. We've also taken a break from August, but we're starting back our webinars. Every solicitor in the country needs to get 20 points continual professional development CPD every year, and we can do that now by way, it used to be you go to your hotel, go to a seminar for half a day and collect 4 or 5 points in one sitting. Now we've been doing online webinars. They're every Wednesday, or most Wednesdays at 1 p.m. Our next webinar is Wednesday, September the 8th at 1 p.m. September is also traditionally licensing month, so that's when you make your applications to court for your beer, restaurant or bar license. So the first webinar back after the break on September the 8th is on licensing and licensing laws. We have two excellent barristers speakers, Jessica Bartek and Neil Horgan. So in my previous vlogs, I said I had some projects outside of law. So myself and two friends, we bought a couple of food trucks during the lockdown last January, February, and they're set up here now. So the first truck is a horse box, which we painted pink, and it serves coffee and fresh hot donuts. And the second truck is called Grilly MacGrilla, so it does toasted cheese sandwiches, American style street food. You see it there?
Doctor, doctor, give me the news. I got a bad case of loving you. No pills gonna cure my ill. I got a bad case of loving you. A pretty face.
Got an inquiry recently from a gentleman who had a pre-existing back injury. I was involved in a road accident, and he's pretty severely injured. But his question related to that, the fact that he had a pre-existing condition, would that affect his claim? And the answer is no. There's actually a legal phrase called the eggshell thin skull rule, which means you must find your victim as you find him. And if someone has a pre-propensity to an injury, you actually should take more care, and that person should be entitled to any compensation in addition to any someone who may not have had that back injury. So that's the end of vlog number 4, I think. Thank you for watching. Just let you know also, the Sunni Show Business Law podcast is back up and running. The first one is, I think it's the second week, second Friday in September. We're going to try to do them every Friday. You'll find it on sunnisisters.ie, our website. So thank you for watching.